Now I'm looking for a reason for this customer to make a decision quickly, right? So what is the most powerful tool in sales, Lucas? You know this.
Build the army of yeses, baby.
That's right. And then what do we want to do? We want to create urgency around that. We could create scarcity, but I don't believe in that.